What is our common bond truly? Freedom. Freedom. Without freedom, you can't be a Christian no matter what denomination you belong to. You can't be a Buddhist. You can't own a donut shop. You can't drive from here to Oregon. You can't be an American because that's what it's all about, and that's the only thing that it's all about. Nothing else. Nothing else.
On my shoulders, pressure to break or retreat at every turn, facing the fear that the truth had discovered. No telling how
what is liberty? Liberty means that our bodies and our minds belong to ourselves.
It's about freedom. Freedom. Only freedom. And I believe in freedom. You'll never hear me speak again because I'll be dead.
Get interested in this.
But I suppose it's a push for moving on. In time, the sun's gonna shine on me nicely.
One day, yeah.
Sun tells me good things are coming, and I ain't gonna not believe. I am looking for
the first step in change is changing ourselves.
Do you understand what I'm talking about? Only with freedom can you have all of the other things that everybody professes that they want.
This stuff was paid for. This freedom of speech and these human rights were paid for by generations long ago, and they were paid for in courage and in blood. They weren't designed to make us comfortable. They were designed to keep us free. Thanks for listening.